Tiffany and Crystal have been just awesome to Tim. I know he gets a big kick out of talking to both of them, and I know he likes to talk to Crystal early in the morning because he knows Crystal gets to work very early. So probably Crystal's first 6:30 a.m. morning call is from my brother Tim.
Tiffany, two of my best friends, we went out together. We went to Milano to eat there. After we left there, they took me to the altar and surprised me.
They have surprised him for the majority of his birthdays in the last 10 years, and they usually come and kidnap him and take him out for lunch, and then usually back to the boardroom at Ray & Associates for cake and ice cream. He gets the biggest kick out of it in the world.
And they took me out for my lunch, for my birthday. They took me to the altar. They gave me some gift, like a hat and a t-shirt, too. All the women sang happy birthday to me and the altar, and meet all the new people in there. That's fun.
And I just want to congratulate them on this great award, and they're very deserving of
it. I say congratulations to Crystal and Tiffany.